took some x-rays and stuff. I'm setting up for getting my wisdom teeth out. Maybe it can live in bottles. But it's a good time to get them out. I'm in my 19s. I need to get my tooth. It's harder to get them out once you're older. But it's just better to. Anyway, on the way back, well, I got something to, well, first I came back to the house, and I got something, or I drove back. Anyway, I was looking up at the sky, and the clouds were amazing, like, more than usual. You know, sometimes, and I used to see crazy stuff in the sky a lot of times when I was on E or whatever I was taking back. But sometimes, just even if you're not doing something, the sky looks so crazy. It's like the postcards, you know how you can see everything? It's like all these clouds but the sun behind it. But this time it was even weirder. It was like a mist or like cloud, like between the clouds it was like this crazy flow, or I can't even explain it, but I just wish I had my camera for this. It would be a cool thing to get in my camera. Like, there's so many times when I just wish, I mean, I got that camera for Christmas, so I haven't tried it out yet. I think maybe I should set it up sometime. I just want, I don't really feel like I have the time to try and, because I don't even know if it works with YouTube. I just use my webcam, because that's what I was using before I got the other camera. Anyways. Yeah, it kind of limits me though, because I have to have a place I can plug in the computer. Because another thing is the computer doesn't charge, so I always have to use extension cords if I'm ever away from the house. And it can only be far as the extension cord. So it kind of limits me. I mean, once I get done with this movie, even maybe during the movie, if I decide to take the time to try and get that camera to work, to see if it works.